BAE Systems, a global leader in electronic warfare, announced on Thursday that it had awarded £80 million in Typhoon Avionics support contracts. According to a press release from BAE Systems, the company will continue to service and support the Eurofighter Typhoon aircraft's avionics for the platform's founding nations' air forces in Germany, Spain, the United Kingdom, and Italy for the next 5 years. The agreements, worth £80 million, secure ongoing service and repairs for key avionics equipment such as displays, flight controls, and helmet-mounted displays, ensuring that the Typhoon is ready for deployment at all times. BAE Systems avionics service and support team help our customers ensure the Typhoon is ready to secure our skies and support the UK's international allies 24/7, 365 days a year, said Jim Whittington, senior project manager at BAE Systems Rochester, UK facility. The flexibility within these services will help increase our customers' flying capability, whereby we are able to meet any additional service demands. Avionics service and support is a core focus for BAE Systems facility in Rochester, UK. The integrated team based at RAF Koningsby is embedded into the Typhoon Total Availability Enterprise contract, and they work closely to troubleshoot and undertake repairs. Their guaranteed turnaround times allow the customer to accurately plan aircraft operations. Eurofighter is Europe's largest defense program. In addition to technological capabilities, the program secures more than 100,000 jobs in Europe. At present, 681 Eurofighter aircraft have been sold to 9 nations.